was retired in class. This is where we're from.
Nakomi na Kinshasa, ukomana kuna Kinshasa. Mwana petit soeur na kufaka tikeni ngavani pana ngaza kikuva kumana ngavo kufa na kuta ino kuta.
And when I reached Kinshasa, and I found the children of my sister, my military sister, which passed away, she was gravely sick in the hospital. My sister, she's praising in another church, where she's a man said, and she, there was in that situation just to pray for 3 days, but she didn't collapse. And at the time she was collapsing, those pastors, they come just to apply the prayer and everything, and they were sleeping on that night. And I told them,
it's
my
turn.
And I don't want just you just to do the prayer because I will call my pastors. And I call our servant.
In
Bazalimba 1,
they came. The même jour, Obasaki priait, fièvre, et Kitaki, Amélie, Akoum, et Akamon, pour Tropoto, et tout ça, c'était 2 jours peut-être.
The same day they came, because Bazalimba is similar in Kinshasa, well, the same day they came, they applied that prayer, and she started to drink porridge, and the fever went down, and it was good from that time. And I came out and they called me my little brother, did collapse or so. They went in the hospital. They called another doctor and said they're going to the hospital. And I called the doctor and said that you have to receive my brother, my stepfather to come. And he was just being
blind.
And he can't breathe properly.
It
was no income. And I told him, can I call our servant in the word of God? He said, no, mommy, don't do that. And I called 2 days after, I called our servant, and everything, he wanted us to get the treatment, but it didn't work. But after 2 days, everything was normal. And we came out in the hospital. You love us? You see the word. In Cape Town, we have a lot of destruction. And I went before them in a cellular of Rigini in Kinshasa. That side, the district I was living in, the district of Bazalemba, which was close to me. And one sister showed me that way in the morning service and the weekly service, I had to go to Solid of Bazalemba. And I was just doing those following with the mothers. And I started to do those last words. One day I left the morning service on Mako. And I reached home and the kid told me that the mommy just going to be in the bedroom, you will see what. And I said that I'm not going to go in there, I was scared. And they say that I'm not going to go in there, if you don't tell me, I'm not going to in there, but they gave me those tweets. Those tweets, they are the children of my little sister who passed away. She left 7 children and one died, and among those 6, it's one who gave birth of 2. And I saw those kids and they was not able to breathe. And I didn't ask, who are those kids? Those twins are those twins that Shalem did give birth, and a husband just came and delivered them in. The mother, and they say that the mother ran away 3 years ago. And I say, how they are not able to breathe? It was no way. And I told my chauffeur, she said, take the car outside. And I took the kids in the church and said that if you're not reaching the kids in the church, they need to be done. And now it's 8 months I live with them. And I did take along with them, but that was the reason why I'm with them in Kinshasa. They are 2 years and a half, one with the 4.5 kg and one 4 and 8 kg. You can't imagine yourself, because my son did lose those features. They were thin in mental to say that if I tried to precipitate them in the hospital, they would die. But I went in the closest clinic. Was the way I was living. And it was a lot of people all in a public hospital, but I was sick in the private hospital. And
it
said that you have taken to apply those miracles coming in the draw when they apply it on
those.
They say that they got a disease, it's not like Quashakola. They didn't have vitamins and nothing in the devil. And there was thin in the middle of that, they can't just apply even injection. And like you see, they are today, because I went blind to buy food, milk, and other medication for it.
The
servant was passing in the hospital every time to give the blessing, to give them the juice. And like I had my second testimony for my child, because for God, we put the calendar in the watch. Truly, in the word of God, if they tell you something, know that it will happen. My child was a professor in the ESA. And he came here to just do his master's, but he found it with 3 tasks in his brain. And the doctor said that he had to go through surgery, but I refused, and his brothers refused. For the first time when my child was sick, he went back into Kinshasa and went to see the man of God, and it was fine, but he went back, I was sick in the field, but the disease came back strongly again. And when she said that use only juice and juice while the last, just a little pie, and she threw it in the dustbin. Because I'm a person with that hatred, and I say that wickedness, I was very, very angry, and I say that everything will be passed like a day. And we came back in South Africa because he was sick, and they went back like that. And my brother said that, and his brother said that you have to take him in Kinshasa. We try everything and nothing did happen. We tried just to send him in Kinshasa. Distraction came to my family because almost pastor was coming in my church to make a prayers. And one day it's coming and they say that he wants to vomit and he wants just to die. And I called the servant and told them. And the messenger told me that is apply sugar in the water and give him to drink. And we called the ambulance because everything he was doing, it was just applied. He wasn't able to do nothing, but one night I was sleeping and when I opened my eyes, it was like a stadium. And I saw people, they were singing the same song we used to sing in the Word of God. And I saw the people was dying and said, this time the people dying and my sibling who died and the other people, so we was in this time. And I saw angel was just giving the passport to each one. And I saw those dead people that was going one side and us alive were going other side. And I said, since that day, I say that from now on, we're going to the Word of God churches. No other pastors. At 10, I heard somebody was knocking on the door. And when I opened, I saw two preachers and one messenger. And I said, I was scared to say that the things I saw in the dream, and now we're coming in the morning, and they say that it's God who sent us. Since that day, and I think that they did cover him with the garment and they put him in the tomb. As a believer for today,
in
a habit, they put it in the coffin and they just dig a hole and put it in the tomb. Like we follow the doctrine of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I know one church like we used to say, the church of outside. For them, it's like a member of the church, if he died, they just tie him with those pieces of garment and put him in the tomb. If you wanted to call the name, it's going to be Muslim. Why can't you just bury us in the same way that you bury the man of God, the Jesus? Why can't you just bury us in the same way that you bury the man of God, the man Jesus?
Okay, question on that one, merci.
My question is answered, thank you. I don't have a question to give. You don't see the scene that when the father came in and the hunters ran away.
Okay.
I will give two chapters.
Isaiah
2.
5.
And John 5, 10. Thank you.
This is from Timothy 4, chapter 4, verse 3.
Ma question est dans le livre de Timothée, chapitre 4, verset 3.
Et Timothée, chapitre 4, verset 3. Mm. Ah, c'est marié et de s'abstenir d'aliments que Dieu a créés pour qu'ils soient pris avec action de grâce par ceux qui sont fidèles et qui ont connu la vérité. Question.
The question verses 3 to 4. They forbid people to marry and order them to abstain.
What is the spiritual meaning of the food?
Quel est le sens spirituel de l'aliment qu'on parle dans ce verset?
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Why did Jesus emphasize the importance of his father's will? Why did Jesus emphasize the importance of his father's will? The importance of his father's will.
Comment on peut grandir dans la foi? Et comment ma foi peut diminuer? C'est ça.
The question is taken from 1 Corinthians chapter 2 verse 12 to 16.
Ma question est...
From this verse, he said he himself is not subject to any man's judgment. So what does God mean in spiritual?
La question m'a c'est... Alors, qu'est-ce que cela veut dire spirituel?
Thank you.
making you a valiant.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Nous allons garder
tout d'abord une minute de silence.
I would like at least 1 minute of silence.
Parce que il y a un homme.
There's a man.
Un homme qui était si cher.
A man of value.
Pour le monde de la télévision.
All over the world.
C'est pas pour tout simplement notre pays.
It's not only for one country.
Parce qu'il a montré l'exemple d'un homme spirituel, de tout homme de péché, tout homme faillible, mais il a montré un véritable. Un exemple totalement qui devrait être suivi par le monde entier. Si le monde entier pourrait être comme lui, il y aura la paix dans le monde.
He showed a very great example throughout the world. And he's a man of value, and he showed through his actions, and everyone recognized him through that.
Alors c'est aussi un conseil pour tout le monde que Dieu a toujours prêché le monde. Parce que vous devez connaître que vous êtes des étrangers, des voyageurs, des touristes. Voilà, il a pu réaliser son tourisme, mais maintenant il est rentré. Là, nous tous nous devons partir. Amen.
Amen.
Et voilà. Entre aujourd'hui, alors nous devons garder une minute de silence pour son honneur.
And today is his funeral. We need to raise up to keep at least 1 minute of silence.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
How do you see for this church? It is very true church, and obviously it's so bad.
Yes, yes, it is a solo upa.
It's a true church. It's very
important. This church is very important here in South Africa, in Cape Town. I don't see.
English is a very important in Cape Town, like I told you.
Very, very important.
Amen.
Amen.
It is very important.
Amen.
Thank you very much. God bless you all.
Yeah.
I'd like to talk to you for to speak English because this is very, very difficult.
But
now, do you like what is English?
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
I want you to speak to teach you in the way we did in Ghana.
Cosa?
Is in a difficult place. Next time I want to do the Cosa. Amen. That is very different.
Amen.
You got to have a mind in the same workers.
The family is a very joyful.
Parce que il a pas d'attente, mais ça vous allez commander un bateau, mais pour le moment, seul le bateau tonda, il y a un frère de Billy, il y a un papa Boutamoutou, un colo, un young people, ma sister, vous combien Billy le prochainement, parce que vous allez manquer à ce que vous voulez.
Because the church in Cape Town used to be very little. I can see now we have old people, young men, even on the sisters, we have old women, mamas, and so on. But I'm sure by next time it will be very little, this place will be very small.
Mais que tant que nous allons créer pour l'atmosphère, pour ce que nous allons utiliser, nous allons avoir peut-être 20 ou 30 minutes pour nous soyons des amateurs, pour qu'il y ait un témoignage. Et la journée, tellement il y a chouette, il y a journée, il y a. Tout le monde a écouté ça. Le Seigneur m'a tout ça, je vais moi le temps pour méditer, le temps est même dans le parce que vie en mon deux âmes, mon pépé, vie en mon deux âmes, mon père, après mon église là. Amen.
For a person, it's just not take much time because we have heard all the testimonies and the preaching, it's just requested for you to go and meditate at home. Because the testimony that you give today is like preaching, it keep on going and not stopping.
Enseignez-moi pour moi d'avoir témoigné comme 15 heures. Et vous me souvenez, introduction, inscrit tout un bon bout de temps. Alors, comment on va dire 18h,
19h,
30 minutes pendant pour un mois de soleil. Puis, prochainement, tant que nous allons nous calmer par l'extrême pour vous, stay here tomorrow.
Merci.
Amen.
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 Et à partir de là, je vais vous calmer, je vais vous calmer, je vais vous calmer, je vais vous calmer.
And on this, from Monday, we'll speak based on all your questions and details, we'll speak in details by tomorrow.
L'église de Baïsalie, occasion on peut accorder le peuple noir, Afrique entière. Parce que l'homme noir, c'est le rose à toujours dans moi, pour comprendre. Parce que c'est pour le peuple bon, derrière les autres. C'est pour le peuple bon, et nous, comme
Isaiah 7, verse 14. When the time are good, be happy, but when times are bad, consider God and man is other. Therefore, a man cannot discover anything about his future. Verse 15, in this meaningless life of mine, I have seen both of these. A righteous man perishing in his righteousness, and a wicked man living along in his wickedness. Do not
be afraid. Amen.
So for better understanding, we just want to reread again. It's found in the book of Isaiah. It says, "Will give you a sign. The virgin will be with the child, and he will give birth to a son, and he will call it Emmanuel. He will eat pears and honey when he knows enough to reject the wrong and choose the right. But before the boy knows enough to reject the wrong and choose the right, the land of the two kings you dreamed will be led west." Amen. Why did he tell that child you should only eat to eat the fish? But for him to be fulfilled with the Holy Spirit, the second song of the seventh. Because Isaiah was aware of the teaching that you are sitting and listening to. Who knows the second song?
Isaiah
49.
Le serviteur de l'Éternel, la lumière des nations. Isaiah 49.
It's Isaiah 49, the second song of the
seventh.
He has to sing this song.
Il l'écoutait. Il sait, écoutez-moi, peuple lointain. Soyez attentifs. L'Éternel m'a appelé dès ma naissance. Il m'a nommé dès ma sortie des entrailles maternelles. Il a rendu ma bouche semblable à un clair tranchant.
Pour les étudier, ça prend tout le temps. Amen.
Let us spend the time.
Voyez, maman.
You know what I sing in this verse? Who knows the other song of Professor? It was those nations that were far away from God.
Because whenever
you sing it, is to make sure that all that nation that were kept away from God, so that they may be able to come close to God again.
Amen. Reproche de l'Éternel à son peuple.
This is what the Lord says.
Parce qu'il y a deux peuples, il y a trois peuples dans le monde.
There's three types of people in the world.
Peuple de Dieu.
Is the people of God.
Peuple du diable.
The people of the devil.
Et peuple du monde.
And the people of this world.
Maman, on a un mot qui m'a commandé en faisant la maison à côté.
They only follow the things of this world and they don't even bother about the things of God.
Enseignement à la voix, j'en parle plutôt là, la maladie.
They are reading the Bible, but in a worldly manner. But here we are reading the Bible in a spiritual manner.
Amen. Voilà le monde à l'envers. Basuki de la Valoli, bon, on s'en va, personne ne va pas passer par ça, mais voilà. Mais voilà, il y a eu des choses qui se passent là. Prière dans l'âme de la Soba, à mon amour, bon. La Sainte Raye, Basuki, ma logo, gratuitement. Ok, moi ça ne m'a pas fait ça, je ne vais pas me saluer. Non, je ne vais pas me saluer. 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 Je ne
vais because none of this is freely you receive, freely give. Therefore, you shouldn't give man to servant in order for him to perform on you.
Rabbi, I did have a ceremony about the tema. The very double fee, or a fund and that was over here, I commented by Ren Visavina Monida, since the lucky fell the very double fee. Et les gens vont commencer à prier pour l'âme. On a dans l'église, Bajou Soussou.
You guys come and sleep at church.
Pour donner la puissance, on a la veille l'église.
In order for you to have the power, you have to come and sleep at church.
Veillez, mettez-le et veillez-le dans votre lion.
You have to watch over your spirit by loving each and everyone.
Si tu as un état, vous serez véritable veillez, vous respectez la salle. C'est ça le véritable veillez.
Because especially in Kenya, you need to watch over by respecting these servants.
C'est ça le véritable veillée.
And you
say
that you need to be united, not divided, and that's when you're doing the true watching over.
Bien sûr que péché, nous n'avons pas l'homme qui n'a pas l'église, nous sommes battés à la table, votre cas de ma salle, mais pas mon salle à la.
Because up to now, because people don't understand what the meaning of sin, because outside they only preach that you should stop having prostitutes, you should stop lying, all those things, but they say they keep on doing it.
Basu, du commandement, accessoire, ne va pas au bas de ma terre, mais awa, véritable base, vie spirituelle à moto, qu'on combatte pour toucher ma kilate.
Because here the main purpose is not to kill and to not touch blood, but outside there, their main purpose is only they only use the accessory of the Ten Commandments.
Amen.
Amen.
Moi, je suis de la moine.
Your first reaction,
angriness. Are you going to laugh? Jamais, on va passer la moine. Non, tu ne vas pas y aller. Mais la moine, ça n'a pas été. Et parce que vous avez dit que Pongo et l'autre dans la salle de et on a peur que tout ce qui respire loue l'éternel.
Resembles to you, which is breathe, which is the breath like you. Ever since the beginning, that everything that breathe, praise the Lord.
Is that Lord?
Is that him?
Is that him? Enseignement pour les Européens, c'est là-bas élu, maillé. Mais il va vous dire, Barolan. Mais il va vous dire, là-bas, ils sont libres, ils sont libres. Amen. Mais posez une minute que vous l'avez. Même au dos, il y a le même jour. C'est pas une loi que vous parlez de la guerre. Mais si vous n'avez pas l'air raté, mais vous allez voir l'air. Vous avez la Bible pour le monde. Vous avez un peu de temps pour le monde. Vous avez un peu de temps pour le monde. Parce que tu es l'homme, mais vous avez un peu de temps pour le monde. Mino, même gorge dans la moto, même ça dans la moto. Ce soit pour quatre verres. Ah, verre, il y a un verre, il y a un verre. I was born. Divine. Ne pas besoin d'aller à la mouille, ne pas besoin d'aller à la mouille, voilà c'est tout. Donc, et ça, quatre maisons, il y a des âmes dans mon kilon. Quatre maisons, c'est ça que le temple. Parce que la tombe, ça va tomber, 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 ça va t Amen.
Amen. Some people think that by building a very big house, that's what we call the temple. But a human being and the envelope of the world, all those living creatures that they want to present the house of God. Because the way that you give birth is the same way that these animals also give birth. The same way that you wake up is the same way it also wake up. The same way that you sleep is also the same way that they also sleep. What's the use of you killing it? The scripture that is written that the time that the Holy Spirit will come will convince the whole world about what concerns
you.
Because it was not given to them at that time to reveal it. But even Paul himself, he will relate to Jesus Christ, but not
understand.
Amen.
Amen. John 16. Verset 7. Cependant, je vous dis la vérité, il est avantageux que je m'en aille. Car si je ne m'en vais pas, le consolateur ne viendra pas vers vous. Mais si je m'en vais, je vous l'enverrai. Et quand il sera venu, il convaincra le monde en ce qui concerne le péché, la justice et le jugement. Amen.
We are going to fulfill what it means that the Holy Spirit has to come in order to convince the whole world about what concerning the sin, the judgment. We are going to read the book of John, chapter 16, verse 7 to 8. But I tell you the truth, it is for your good that I am going away. Unless I go away, the counselor will not come to you. But if I go, I will send him to you. When he comes, he will convict the world of guilty in regard to sin. And the righteousness and judgment. Amen.
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 Michel l'esprit, j'appelle ici, moi je suis donc ma balle pour faire. C'est l'église qui a fabriqué tout cela. Michel l'esprit, Seigneur là ici, collabore ici, c'est pas tout ça.
Amen. Those five fishes, the minister of condemnation, if you do something wrong, immediately they condemn you. The minister of spirit, whereby you see a pastor start telling you, your child is a witchcraft. Looking in DRC, whereby many kids are now becoming homeless, they are being called witchcraft because the pastor they said that they are witchcraft, they are killing their parents.
Alors, ministère, oh, et c'est et ça regarde dans le sang, il y a même un ministère de la justice, le ministère de la réconciliation. Soyez réconciliés. Vous allez maintenant réconciliez-vous avec votre prochain. Prochain, maintenant, c'est pas tout simplement le prochain qui est quelqu'un, c'est que l'homme. Même Nadiam a approché le Bazaki, la chambre de deux. Adam et Eve, Bazaki ensemble, comme union. C'est à tel point que voilà, conclusion, Christ va s'arrêter. Alors, dans Paul et moi, là, voilà. Ma bénédiction a eu place à ma communion. Mais l'Esprit dit expressément que dans le dernier temps, quelques-uns abandonneront la voie pour s'attacher à des esprits séducteurs, à des doctrines des démons, par l'hypocrisie des voleurs, portant la marque de la flexibilité dans leur propre conscience, prescrivant de ne pas se marier, de les abstenir d'animaux que Dieu a créés pour qu'ils soient pris avec action et grâce, ils ne savent pas le pauvre Paul. Il parlait que pour aller au bas, sans esprit, parole sans esprit, et tout ce qui va dans tout, et Moïse ne va pas sur lui-même, il ne savait pas ce qu'il devait parler, il n'avait pas totalement, à ce moment-là, été inspiré spirituellement. Il parlait dans la chair, charnellement. Amen.
Amen.
Il y a un peu de pour la lobby. Il y a un lobby. Jean Lobby, Pedro la Lobby, derrière la porte de la vie, mais ce que Dieu a déjà parlé comme décret, automatiquement, on ne se parle de la porte des crises en matière. Amen.
Amen. It's not understand what he was writing because the scripture is without the spiritual understanding, you don't be able to understand. That's why he even wrote in the book of 1 Timothy that in the later time, some will abandon their faith to follow the deceiving spirit and things taught by demons because he did not understand what he was writing in order for him to express it, I mean, in a spiritual
manner.
The decree that Jesus Christ, I mean, God appointed since the beginning, even Jesus Christ himself did not change it.
Amen.
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 de temps divin. Genèse.
In the book of Genesis.
Et Dieu dit, voici, je vous donne toute herbe portant de la semence qui est à l'espace de toute la terre, et toute arbre ayant le fruitable portant de la semence, ce sera votre nourriture. Et à toute âme de la terre, à tout oiseau du ciel, à tout chisme sur la terre, ayant en soi un souffle de vie, je donne toute herbe verte pour nourriture, et cela qui ainsi, et juste à la fin du monde, voilà la seule nourriture que Jésus avait ordonnée.
Look at the food that God ordered. He gave every seed bearing plant on the face of the whole hand. And every tree that has fruit with seeds in it of the air, and all the creatures that moves on the ground, and everything that has the breathing of
God.
But
suppose
they think that this word of God is, is lost.
Mais ça, comment ils peuvent mettre 4 et 3 jours avant Pâques? Il y a une église qui fait toujours ça. Premier jour, jeudi saint. Parce que par hier, je suis dit, l'ennemi a maté, va vomiter. Vendredi saint, samedi saint. Est-ce que le jour ne répond à 5 au matin? Est-ce que lundi au matin Nicolo? Vendredi au matin Nicolo? Et c'est samedi au matin Nicolo? C'est l'homme qui doit hériter le royaume de Dieu. C'est pas une journée, va au matin Nicolo. Mercredi, ni vendredi au matin Nicolo. Moi, je suis à l'été, à comment totalement sanctifié. Ma pauvre, je n'ai pas ni ma quila, à comment saint pur. Amen.
Amen. So, Jesus, you see, they normally spend 3 days without touching any blood, without skinny. They were waiting by the Holy Spirit, the Holy Thursday, the Holy Friday, and the Holy Saturday. It's not days that will enter the kingdom of heaven, but it's you as a human being. You need to sanctify yourself by cleaning yourself, by not having blood on your hand. That's when you are able to inherit the kingdom of heaven.
Voilà, sagesse, force, c'est ça que Daniel avait le message Shadrach à travers Israël. Il y avait que Daniel avait le message Shadrach.
There were only 3 people who understood this thing. It was only Daniel and his 2 companions that were able to understand that they shouldn't touch or kill any human, any creature. That's when they were appointed in the house of the king. The king gave them a table full of meat, but they didn't want to eat it.
Amen.
Amen.
Malgré tout, nous avons vu ce c'est parce par leur faiblesse, parce que mais votre frère, il ne peut pas tomber dans cette faiblesse, il y a pas onios, pas homme de Dieu avant, parce que Dieu l'a déjà instruit. Yo,
prophète Azaroula porte-parole à Yahweh. Un porte-parole, il n'est pas là pour imposer quelque chose à la loi divine, mais pour faire comprendre quelqu'un, pour instruire le gens. Voilà le rôle d'un prophète. Nous revenons à Yopitaï pour se mettre au Bangate, la Naïe, la Soukouka, ça va. Soukouka, c'est que par Yahweh, à Soumayo, à Kamanda, Tamil Savino, au Yahweh, au Ta.
That brother did not come to impose by putting you in law, saying God will hear their prayers. No, they are actually showing their hands. Look how guilty they are because of touching and killing the living Christians. But for you, as the children of the Word of God, you need to understand that it's only the chosen one who will stop beating the living Christians. And only if you're an inviter, then you can continue by slow, not putting a law on you to stop.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Ça vaut quand même la peine pour le peuple noir, le peuple africain. Même si la carte d'Abino, comme les gars, personne qui m'a aidé, il part. Déjà, vous savez tout ce que vous voyez. Mais maintenant, après ce peuple noir, on est obligé de s'abonner dans notre pote de côté à l'Oval. Un jour, on est mon amour de mon amour à Naya. Nous sommes à l'Oval, la personne qui m'a aidé à Absaloui. Et ça, nous sommes à l'Oval, il m'a aidé à Nochango. Nous sommes à l'Oval, ça nous donne tout le monde pour avoir des potes à Massa. Et ça, nous sommes à l'Oval, il m'a aidé à Nochango. Nous sommes à l'Oval, ça va être pour la taille de forme, mais nous sommes à l'Oval, il m'a aidé à Nochango. Pour il m'a écorrigé, mais il est
mieux.
Parce que l'œuvre est avec Satan. Mais logique, la logique, c'est Dieu. Donc, mon Dieu, c'est grâce à ça, mais la volume opération. Amen.
The Holy Communion will not speak that much because only next time that we'll be able to speak in details.
Amen.
We are having the time of Holy Communion. Whatever question that was not answered, God will help so that you may be able to get your answer. Because today is the day of Holy Communion, the question for each and everyone to go back in time.
What are you?
Thank you.
ce dont nous pouvons apprendre à quoi bon, l'église à quoi bon. Ça sera certain de dire si vous n'avez pas à quoi bon se mettre devant les gens pour prêcher quoi. L'exemple vient d'en haut.
Now without love, there's no good. Even you as a servant, you need to love others.
Verset 2 encore. Alors je dis, voici je viens, dont le rouleau du livre, il est question de moi pour faire au Dieu ta volonté.
Bon, on va qui était, t'as la siricoya, et pour moi, pour l'angaï, quatre à Mokana, et les armes naïques au salaire à Mokana Nayo.
Votre nécessaire, il dit, il va faire le nécessaire pour que ça soit volontariat, vous êtes à Colonie Amiga. Christ a se sacrifié uniquement tout d'abord pour donner la paix et l'occasion pour être en durée dans la Niamah. Voilà, c'est à tel point Christ a l'image de souffrance sur la croix. Et ça n'a pas libéré au monde, mais pour a libéré la Niamah, a libéré la bus, a libéré la dégue. Voilà, c'est à tel point on a célébré la Sainte Seine comme union. L'homme va s'unir avec les trois autres êtres vivants. Une éducation, voilà, c'est ça, ce qui fait le plaisir de votre Dieu. Malgré tout, la mission en sens, il y a la communion, il y a les autres, il y a la maquille à Christ, mais il y a détruire, il être vivant. Soyez les imitateurs du Christ, les alléca, miel, là, en foutre en zone, là, il est terminé. Voilà ce que vous devez faire tous ici, dans l'église. Ferme-t'en, les obligatoires, on ne vous oblige pas, mais faites le nécessaire, adaptez-vous. Bagné, il y a un lien, oh Jésus, ce n'est pas maquillé, il y a un sépé dans la terre, il y a un lien, il s'est éloigné totalement dans le monde, il s'est éloigné totalement dans l'assemblée, parce qu'on a un problème pour le Yahweh et au Kanye, mais vous, c'est facile que Dieu puisse vous écouter. Confiez-vous à l'Éternel et suivez l'exemple du Christ pour que le Christ puisse être content avec votre Dieu pour vous bénir davantage. Amen.
Just to stop the issue of killing, of slaughtering, so that God may be able to work on your side. That's why Jesus Christ himself is suffered on the cross, so that those other 3 living creatures they may be saved.
Pour ça, nous pouvons faire un peu de temps, nous pouvons faire
pe apesi na baye kolina ye alobi ete
kamata boni ya presidente na ngisi ko pesa ko la bino sra ko ko kan se nangai
ndo to ko
Thank you.
kamati kopo pe esile kotonda apesi epana bango alobi ete
bokamata bomela mobile ya sote ya matela na bimana sika sio se kamata na bimana
imakila
makila No! It's not that you
are
going to be able to do it. L'année prochaine, peut-être tour de la à tout parce que vous allez 3 jours pour avoir la Cape Town.
Because you only spend 3 days in Cape Town. In Johannesburg, it's only the believers who pay for their own rent. But here in Cape Town, we still have the issue of paying the rent. Your beloved brother has submitted 100,000 rent as a deposit for them to get the property where they will be worshipping. So it will also apply to you also, maybe by next time as we come. The only thing, if you have the lack increase in you, that's when it will be happening.
Every time, every year, we are staying here one week alone. No.
La fois passée, tu as déjà encore la juste pour une semaine.
For now, three days.
Merci de passer 3 jours.
But everywhere, we are traveling. We will take one month, 2 months, 3 months, but be in South Africa, in Cape Town, 1 week.
Amen.
God wants to open every way for you to.
Amen.
If you are God to open your way, you can to keep the church because He the captain will keep the church.
Amen.
But you say you call. I can say you go by chaque fin du mois, moi sans rien, mais ça fait peur, le père, vous me voulez pour plus sale.
Everyone has to think about the church, but the little man that they do is 100 and 200, may God help each other.
Moi, ma mère, la mère, ça la ouvert, vous voyez, la personne.
Each and everyone need to from God.
Je suis un peu plus de temps.
Amen.
Pour tout le monde, 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 le monde